All right, sir, if you don't mind telling me your name.
My name's Troy Hartman.
And Troy, what happened here today?
My engine quit. I was switching tanks. We have two tanks on the plane, left and right. And I switched tanks, and it hiccuped, and then it just quit. And that's happened before. It wasn't as high as I would have liked to have been. So I was turning it over, and just praying. And I was looking down, seeing this big open freeway, and I thought, well, that's where I'm going to put it. But I didn't want to. Man, I was sweating it. And it didn't restart. It did not restart. But fortunately, traffic wasn't too bad. And I came over the spot, and I just found the spot. And fortunately, the cars behind me, they saw what I was doing. They slowed down, and I got it in here.
Awesome, and no injuries?
No, I'm good. I'm a little shaken up. It's a little nerve-wracking. When I was turning the thing over, that was just the worst feeling. Just not getting anything. No kick from the motor. Come on. I'm getting lower and lower and lower, and I finally decided I'm going to have to put it down. And it worked out.
Okay, and it's safe to say that your training and experience definitely helped you keep calm and get this thing on the ground safely.
Yeah, I have 25 years of flying and 4,000 hours, and I've had other emergency situations, and that all helped. It all helped. I used every bit of it. That's why I'm here. I'm not hurt, no one else is hurt.
Awesome. And if you don't mind me asking you, where were you coming and where are you heading to?
I was leaving Fritz Valley Airport, went up towards Santa Monica. I was just out enjoying the day and on my way back to Fritz Valley. Well, I was taking a tour of the mountains on my way back to Fritz Valley.
Cool, awesome, thank you.
Yeah.
All right, good afternoon, sir. If you don't mind, give me your rank and name, please.
My name is Officer Ivan Sandoval, IVAN-SANDOVAL. I'm the information officer of the San Bernardino office.
And what happened here today?
This afternoon, we received a call from CHB, an assistant stating that CHB dispatch. We received a call from CHB dispatch, indicating that the plane had landed on the freeway. Upon arrival, officers found the occupant of the plane non-injured, and he had indicated that for unknown reasons, still an investigation.